Welcome to my channel Botanical Studies. In this video, we will discuss about the Mughal Garden, New Delhi. Mughal Garden, it is also called as Rashtrapati Bhavan Garden, located in the Rashtrapati Bhavan or the official residence of the President of India, New Delhi. This garden is popularly referred to as Mughal Gardens. It is also called as the soul of the presidential palace. This beautiful garden was originally constructed by the Mughals. It was later redesigned by Sir Edward Lutyens in 1917 for Lady Harding. Actual plantation was done in 1928-29. The garden covers over 15 acres with beautiful flowers, shrubs and herbs. It offers a mesmerizing view that we'll never forget. Major attractions of Mughal Gardens. As the name suggests, the Mughal Garden are divided into several sections with as many as 6 gardens and the area for other activities. First, rectangular garden. Second, long garden. Third, circular garden. Fourth, herbal garden. Fifth, spiritual garden. And sixth, musical garden. Rectangular garden. The rectangular garden is closest to the Rashtrapati Bhavan main building. The central lawn of the rectangular garden is the main venue for the annuals at home ceremonies hosted by the President of India on Republic Day and Independence Day. The place has witnessed special guests, celebrities and eminent figures. There are terrace gardens on two sides of the rectangular garden. Long garden. Long garden is predominantly a rose garden containing 16 rose beds. This garden is 430 feet in length and is enclosed by walls that are about 12 feet high, and hence it is often known as Purdha Garden. The central pavement has a red sandstone pergola that is covered with rose creepers, patria, bougainvilleas and grapevines. The 12 feet high walls are covered with creepers like flame vine, trumpet vine, lassen bell and jasmine that add fragrance to the garden. Along the wall, one can see the China orange trees. Long garden leads to the circular garden. Circular garden. Circular garden is also known as sunken garden or pearl garden because of its shape. Originally called the butterfly garden, the garden contains more than 30 varieties of seasonal flowers, including dahlias, that are up to 8 feet in height and are grown around the circular wall of the garden. Tulips have been the latest addition to this garden. A bubble fountain concealed in a circular pond forms the center of this garden. The pond has lotus flowers and is edged with calendula and marigold. It is interesting to note that a distillation unit is also installed next to the circular garden for distillation of essential oils of aromatic and herbal plants from the Rashtrapati Bhavan Gardens. Demonstrations are also given to the farmers during the annual Udyanotsav festival. Herbal garden. Herbal garden is established in 2002 by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Herbal garden has around 33 medicinal and aromatic plants are planted in this garden. The Ayush Wellness Clinic has treatment facilities in the stream of Ayurveda, Yoga, Naturopathy, Unani, Siddha and Homeopathy for holistic healing and therapy. To support this initiative of Government of India, the herbs of the herbal gardens of Rashtrapati Bhavan are being made available for use in different Ayurveda and Unani therapies for the Ayush Wellness Clinic. Spiritual garden. Spiritual garden is President APJ Abdul Kalam's creations. Here, plants and trees associated with various religious practices in India are nurtured together. The garden has as many as 40 different plants and trees found here, including khair, bamboo, sandalwood, hina, sitashok, butter tree, temple tree, kadam tree, peepal, fig, date palms, jasmine, rita, rudraksh tree and shami, amongst the other. A pond with variety of lotus and water lily. Musical garden. म्यूजिकल गार्डन इनॉग्रेटेड इन फेब्रुवरी 2006. द म्यूजिकल गार्डन वॉज प्रेसिडेंट APJ अब्दुल कलाम्स इनिशिएटिव. इट इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ह्यूमन क्रिएटिविटी थ्रू कॉन्टैक्ट बिटवीन म्यूजिक एंड साइंस. द म्यूजिकल गार्डन हैज 3 लार्ज वाटर फाउंटन्स दैट डेमॉन्स्ट्रेट डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिज्म, हाइड्रो डायनामिक्स एंड हाइड्रो स्टैटिस्टिक्स. द म्यूजिक इज डिजाइंड एंड द ऑडियो सिस्टम फेड थ्रू कंप्यूटराइज्ड प्रोग्राम कंट्रोलर. हाईलाइट्स ऑफ मुगल गार्डन. द व्ह्यू ऑफ मुगल गार्डन इज समथिंग दैट यू हैवंट सीन बिफोर. द वास्ट स्ट्रेचेस ऑफ फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स, हर्ब्स एंड श्रब्स फिल द एयर विद अ लवली फ्रेग्रेंस. राइट फ्रॉम द टाइम यू एंटर इन द गार्डन यू कैन ओनली सी कलरफुल वेव्स ऑफ द फ्लावर ऑल अराउंड यू. द गार्डन इज ब्यूटिफुल बियॉन्ड द वर्ड्स. हियर आर द सम द मेन हाईलाइट्स ऑफ द गार्डन दैट लीव्स अ मेस्मराइजिंग इम्पैक्ट ऑन पीपल्स माइंड. अ लार्ज वरायटी ऑफ ट्यूलिप्स. One of the main attraction of the garden is the large variety of tulip. The garden is filled with thousands of tulips that are imported from the Netherlands and other different places. You can find a wide varieties of color as well. Beautiful roses. Beside tulips, roses remain to be one of the most significant flower in the garden. You can spot different colors and varieties of roses throughout the garden. Flower carpets. There are flower carpets in different hues displayed in the central lawn area. This reflects the creativity and skills of the in-house design experts and gardeners who work hard to make the garden look attractive. Water fountains everywhere. To enhance the beauty of garden, there are water fountains everywhere. The fountains are perfectly in sync with the music beats, mostly Vande Mataram, which is played during the festival. Purifying plants. Recently, new air purifying plants have been added to the garden. These plants can reduce the toxin levels in the air. As you walk through the garden, you will explore numerous flower plants, a variety of herbs, and even different species of ficus in the bonsai section. The garden also has children's section for them to play and enjoy. The beautiful constructions of the garden draws thousands of tourists throughout the year. The garden is famous for quantity and quality of the seasonal flowers. Every year you can find a variety of roses, tulips, bonsais, daffodils and over 70 different types of seasonal flowers in this 15 acres of garden. Bulbous flowers and exotic flowers are also imported from other countries. There are a good collection of bougainvilleas, bulbous plants as well as flowering plants which ensure adequate color throughout the year. In this garden you will find carpets of flowers like pansy, pink purfret, dahlia, marigold, china rose, marigold and roses. Other important features are greenhouse with collection of orchids, cacti, succulents and ferns, a bonsai garden and musical garden, organic veggies and fruits from the president farms, and air purifying plants are also usually displayed here. Tips for visit Mughal Garden, New Delhi. Nearest metro station to reach the Mughal Garden is Central Secretariat. From here you can get down at Rail Bhavan and walk till gate number 35 of the Mughal Garden. The entry fee of Mughal Garden is zero. Yes, you do not have to pay anything to reach there. Timing to visit Mughal Garden. You can visit any day from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. between February 6 to March 14, except for the Monday. Here are the some tips you have to follow. The best time of visit to the Mughal Garden is during the festival time. You should check the timing and date of the festival online before visiting the garden. You will have to submit your belongings, including briefcase, water bottle, fast food or other eatables, handbag, camera, radio and other consumer goods before entering the garden for the security purpose. Therefore, it is better to leave your valuables at home. You are not allowed to touch or pluck any flower in the garden. Make sure that you keep that in mind. So this is all about Mughal Garden, New Delhi.